And it takes place at 12 noon Eastern only on the WWE Network.
The greatest Royal Rumble event ever. Imagine if you're on the West Coast, Michael Cole. You wake up at 9 a.m., you turn on the W. You could start your day with the greatest Royal Rumble.
Enjoy your lunch break as well. On the East Coast is Elias and Bobby Roode. Start things off, high elbow from that impresses you.
I mean, you may not know it, but I've been opposite side to square circle. He's a throwback. He's a technical.
Keeps himself in impeccable shape. Does.
He's in great shape, Cole.
Whipped across the ring, and Elias fouls it up. Runs into a couple. Went for the blockbuster. Elias ducked underneath. And Bobby may have tweaked his knee. Still delivers the inverted atomic drop and a standing drop kick. Cover hooks the leg and a kick out by Elias.
Let me tell you something, Cole. If you...
And again, as he trash talks Bobby Roode.
I'm talking about Elias looks like he's in control right now, but Bobby Roode thinking, one step ahead, just like I'm talking about.
Roode was looking for that glorious DDT.
Elias sent over the top rope, taking control.
Roode right across the chest of Elias. Both of these superstars, would love to pick up in the 50-man Rumble this Friday.
Yeah, it's an all-star lineup. Rumble on Friday as Roode goes into the post.
Beautiful.
Daniel Bryan.
One chance to pull it off. 50 men, man.
And look at Elias looking to wear down Roode.
Litany of names that are going to be competing in the largest Royal Rumble match ever.
A man. The commissioner of SmackDown Live will be a part of that historic match.
And look at aggressive Elias, and he's made his name book.
Right now he's playing a tune on Bobby Roode, as we see, guys.
There's a runny knee caught Roode in the side of the face. This isn't enough to put Roode away. Kick out at two.
Well, ever since day one, I've always liked.
But unfortunately, for Monday Night Raw, you lost The Miz. You lost Samoa Joe.
Roode's going to fly. Down goes Elias off the big clothesline.
Terrell
in the second rope, the blockbuster by Roode.
And a very, very smart decision by Elias.
Yeah, you're talking about it, you know.
Trying to get back into this thing.
That's a veteran maneuver on the part of Bobby Long. Elias to recover.
Shoulders down.
It was beautiful.
Got Elias with
the on the line, that was a highway robbery.
You know, I wonder when did this man get time to do it? Working on his rap, on his music, you gotta love it.
Well, Bobby, after coming.